Hey guys, Andy here. Welcome back to some more Forza Horizon 5. And it's Forza Dawn Day. Yep, this time we'll be going back to the 90s.
As the 1990s. What do you think that meant, huh? Anyway, let's get on with it. Later on, I might do some more Red Dead Redemption 2 content later. What's he gonna do?
Hey guys, I'm back. As I go to the bathroom real quick. Yep. Back to the 90s. Look at that, huh? Yeah, the Horizon back to this patch is back. Yeah, that was introduced way back in Forza Horizon 4, but now it's back again in here in Forza Horizon 5. And then Horizon Track Day is coming up, November 7th. Hang on, we gotta reload the game. Yep, it's gotta be reloaded. As I said, I'll be doing some Red Dead Redemption 2 content later. do it. Alright. Holy crap, we got 3 event lab events to do? Holy shit. This name is muscle. Oh yeah. It's the cobra, isn't it? Yep. Got 2 monthly rivals to do. Got 4 championships. Those 2 and these 2 right here. First, the Forza is on shot. Ooh, backstage pass. Perfect. You just earned your first Horizon backstage pass. You can use this to redeem red cards from the Horizon backstage. And super wheel spin. And the wheel spin. Alright, so first we're doing the weekly challenge, Mechanical Mastery, which is the 1995 Ferrari F50, with only 349 errors that these things were produced, and then Formula 1, see if there's the speed zones, when it wrote sprint race, I'll take a photo of it. Alright.
Welcome back, Andy.
Let's see, the Ferrari F50. If you drove one of these things, the chassis was bolted. It was directly bolted to the tub of the car frame. And to me, every vibration was like running over an amoeba or something like that. Just like the Ferrari F40. Yep, it's bolted directly to the car body. Got an overdrive drivetrain, twin turbocharged. SP transmission, 2-way diff, It's about 100 horsepower because of a, can't talk to it, man. I've added the twin turbocharger. Will spin. Oh yeah. The wheel spins. Sweet. Sell that. No, sends a gift, I mean. Sell that. Alright, let's see here. The Rise of Backstage is now open. You can access the Backstage Pass and the Backstage Store, where you can redeem hard to find cards using Backstage Passes. You can obtain Backstage Passes to the Festival Playlist and our Forza Sound Shop each week. You can also visit the Backstage Vote, where you can vote for the cards you want to be added to the Backstage Store the following week. To get started, to go for Backstage Pass and I'll be able to redeem the gift at the message center. That's nice. Present Festival travels through the time back to the 90s. This new update brings new for work cards, new outfit, item, and features the return of Present Backstage. Nice. Present Backstage Pass. Sweet. Now I got two of them. Gift delivered. Yep. I can't talk to the guys. There's the Horizon Backstage right there. Nice. Exclusive cards. Yeah, I own all these. What about Backstage voting? Let's see. Those are those. Eeny, meeny, miny. Catch his teacher by so something, 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 something. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Well, locked in. Alright, so we got, see, 6 stars to earn speed zones, and win a road sprint race, and then take a photo of it. Alright. Speed zone, here we go. Trouble, speed zone. We'll be right back. Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. So for 2 stars, that's 190. For 2 stars, that's 260. So let's go for like 190. Plus, you gotta do 3 event lap events as well. Alright, that is 2. Once you have the speed, so 3 more times. That's like 2 more times. One night, here we go. Complete. Now we're gonna win a road sprint race and then take a photo of it. I'm gonna miss the Horizon Stadium maze. I'm gonna miss that. Yep. All right. I'm supposed to do that sprint race right there. Let's do it. Here we go. go check out my recent RDR2 content in the end screen of this video. Sorry guys, I'm still waking up yet. I slept in for a little bit. Like hell? It's like it, that paperclip icon from like let's see, hold on. See here, Windows paperclip guy. Yeah, Clippy. That's the one right there. Yeah, Clippy. That is still 1990s. I guess this current generation wouldn't understand it. My cousins are terminally brain rotted, that's why. I was born 4 years after this car came out. 4 years ago. No, 4 years after this. I can't talk today, man. Yeah, 1999, I'm considering myself a 90s baby because I was born at the tail end of the millennium and the tail end of the century as well. And the tail end of the decade. Which means I'm a triple threat. Yeah, I was born at the tail end of the decade, the century, and the millennium. With two TVs, VHS tapes, even old school YouTube as well. Yep. That was my childhood right there. That's just what it was.
Right.
Mechanical mastery complete. Now we're gonna win a road circuit event in any Horizon special. Micro Mayhem car. So 23 skill points, huh? I'm catching now. And that's max speed. No touchy. Experience. Spinball wizard. Sweet. Alright, so we gotta win a road circuit race in a microcar. Let's see here. Runs an oval circuit. It counts as a circuit race. Alright, let's see. Microcar. Hang on a minute. There's the Ferrari. No, hang on. Let's see. Filter. Hang on. Fiat. Let's see. This one right here. The 595 SS car. I can't talk today, man. Again. I gotta go to the bathroom again. Take a dump. Hey guys, I'm back, so I'm going to the bathroom again. I split this into a few videos. I might do the weekly Johnson Daily Challenge, and I might do the Treasure Hunt Challenge in one video, and then all three events in the second video, and one championship event in the third video. I can do this all in one day. Plus on top of that, I gotta do some more RDR2 content. Seconds, well, that's not bad. All small things complete. Alright. Alright, the treasure hunt clue. This night's muscle car has some poison. My venom is in its name. Its poison isn't deadly, but it can be hard to tame. Oh yeah, the cobra. Alright, and let me see here. Let's see. Ford. You have the SVT. Cobra R for 1993. I got two of them though. I'm about to give her that other SPT Cobra and those two four focuses. Alright, raise turbo. Alright, give me 1 second. Let's see. My Horizon gift drop, here we go. Alright. That should do it. Time for a drag race. Let's do this. Thank you. Hang on, I think I know where it went wrong with this. Let's go with the tourist difficulty and then we'll head back to above average. Challenge complete. And right there, there it is. Found it. 90,000 credits? Hell yeah, bro. Settings, here we go. Difficulty above average. There it is. Save continue. Yes. Anyway, guys, that wraps up. In the next video, I'll be doing all three event lab events, and in the video after that, I'll be doing the photo challenge, plus I gotta do the monthly rival, the monthly rival events. And then we do one championship, which is this one. Lenny's Icon, the Subaru 22B. Wait, so did I have that car? Let me check. Let's see. Subaru. Yep, 22B STI version. Yep, I got the STI version of it. Well, I got the STI version. I can't talk today. At the 1998 Subaru Impreza on 22B STI version. Let me see, do I have it? Yep, 1998. I have it. So, that wraps it up, guys. I'm gonna go. I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys. Peace out, Girl Scout Andy out.